excellent friends. What a lovely, colourful egg. It must be Easter already. I wonder if Pocoyo will spot it.
My egg!
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Are you two hunting for Easter eggs? Oh, what fun! I wonder where the next one could be. Caterpillar! What an impressive egg impersonation! Oh, you've been very lucky, Pato. Well done.
There, look!
That looks promising. Could there be an Easter egg in there? Sorry, baby bird. We didn't mean to disturb your nap. Have all the luck. Tough luck, Pocoyo. You got very close to that one. You know, Pato, it wouldn't hurt you to share some of your eggs with Pocoyo. Cheer up, Pocoyo. There's got to be some other eggs around here. Looks like this is not just an egg, Pocoyo. It looks like a slide, an egg slide.
Wow.
My egg! Me first!
Oh, he's a tricky one, that duck. I'm not an expert on egg slides, but shouldn't he have come out by now? Have you ever seen a slide do that before?
No!
Me neither. I'm pretty sure most slides don't do that. And I'm very sure most slides don't do that.
Pato! Pato is an egg!
This is getting really weird.
No, no!
No, no, no! Oh, careful, Ellie! Do something, Pocoyo!
Ellie, wait! Egg!
Poor Ellie. Poor Pato. Although Pato did start his life as an egg, so maybe it's not so bad for him. Do you think better when you're followed by two eggs? Maybe I should try it sometime as well.
Pato, egg, Pato, egg. And now the other way around. Pato, egg, egg, Pato.
What an amazing hypothesis. Brilliant. Nina, Roberto, look, it's quite serious.
Look, egg friends.
Don't use that slide, Nina, unless you want to become a Nina egg. Egg's been scrambled. Oh, wonderful, Pato. Pato's very happy you changed him back, Pocoyo. And he's ready now to share his Easter eggs. Hooray for egg slides and hooray for teamwork. See you soon. The Easter Egg Surprise. What's that? Oh, pots of paint and brushes. Something tells me it's going to be a wonderful day. Hey, what are you playing at? Oh, I know. You're doing handicrafts. No? You're going to give me a clue? Let's see if I can guess it. Oh, I know. It's Kangaroo Day. Not that. Oh, this is difficult. Let's see. If there are painted eggs and Ellie hops in that funny way, it must be because it's Jumping Flea Day. Oh, of course. It's Easter. You weren't making it easy, were you? Well, if everything's ready, we just need to hide the eggs. The eggs! They've disappeared. Let's have a look. The main thing now is to keep calm. Oh, dear. You're right. It's the basket's bow.
This is a case for Detective Pocoyo.
It's time to investigate.
Check. Clue.
Elementary, my dear Pocoyo. If we follow that track, we will find the egg thief. Oh, hi, Nina.
Egg thief!
What Pocoyo is trying to say is that someone has stolen the Easter eggs and, well, the clues point to you.
What?
It doesn't look like an egg, Pocoyo. It all makes sense. You were going to play tennis, right? Pato is right. Look. I'm afraid Nina is not the thief. You're right. He's juggling the Easter eggs. Oh, don't drop them. Oh, I can't look.
No eggs. Egg thief.
You're right. The tracks continue over here. And in that case, Fred...
No thief!
Well, he didn't get too mad, right? Thank you. I don't want to be the one to ruin this moment, but you're upside down. Of course! What we found was not an Easter egg. It was a butterfly cocoon.
No egg.
We must accept it. We will never find the eggs. We must cancel Easter.
No! Save Easter!
Detective Pocoyo takes up the case again. Sleepy Bird asks why you have painted her eggs.
Our eggs!
I'm afraid Sleepy Bird thinks that all those eggs are hers. Well, you were right, Sleepy Bird. They are your chicks. Hooray to the detective and hooray to this Easter surprise! Bye then, see you soon! Caterpillar's Egg. Hello, Pocoyo, what are you doing?
Painting!
Oh, I see. Marvelous. But why are you painting an egg?
Easter!
Of course! It's Easter and you're decorating your egg. You're a great little artist. Hello, Ellie. Oops, sorry I startled you. Are you also painting an Easter egg? Can I see it? Okay, it's not ready yet and you need to concentrate. I'll leave you to it. Hello, Pato. I see you've finished your egg. No, it's not ready yet. That's it. It's done. Hello, Caterpillar. Decorating your egg? I'm sure it looks beautiful. Can I see it? Yours isn't finished either. Oh well, I'll have to wait. How exciting! Finally! So, Pocoyo, are you ready to show us your masterpiece? Sublime, Pocoyo! It exudes art! This egg expresses your conception of life and beauty as something precious and subtle, but ephemeral, right? Attention, please! Ellie will now present her most delicate artistic and oval work. Ta-da! Pato wants you to pay very close attention. It's time to see his egg.
Pato egg!
You're right. We still haven't seen Caterpillar's egg. Please remain seated to witness the marvel and luxury of her white egg. Caterpillar, I think you forgot a small detail. Painting your egg. Oh, no? It's perfect like that? Oh, okay. Well, if they're all ready, it's time to hide the Easter eggs! On your marks! Ready? Let the hunt begin!
Eggie!
Ellie? Hurry up, or you'll be left behind. Oh, I see. You're not in a hurry because you're always the first to find the eggs. Has already got one. Isn't that great? Don't worry, Ellie, you still have time. There are two more eggs left. Oh dear. Come on, Ellie, you can still be the one to find Caterpillar's egg. See, where would you hide an egg? Think, think. Congratulations, everyone! And here is Ellie, who has found the last egg. Caterpillars! Just a moment. Caterpillar says that is not her egg. Sure, it's your egg.
Your egg.
Okay, let's see. Caterpillar, if that's not your egg, then where is it? Look, Ellie, there's something in your backpack. It's your egg, Caterpillar, the real one. And it's beautiful. Of course, you used phosphorescent paint. Hooray for friends, and hooray for luminous friendship. Space Christmas. Hello, angry alien. What, enjoying a peaceful evening? Oh dear. You don't know what's happening? You're going to love it. It's Christmas. Don't you want to celebrate? Okay, I see you don't. What a surprise, guys! Merry Christmas to all!
Christmas together!
How exciting! Your friends have come to spend Christmas with you. Isn't that great? Oh, Ellie. I'm afraid that Angry Alien doesn't share your Christmas spirit. Ellie is right. How can you have Christmas spirit when you haven't even decorated your home?
The creation!
Be beautiful. There's no corner left undecorated. Much better. Now it's Christmas that will conquer everything, eh, Angry Alien? Ellie, Angry Alien says that those balls are not what you think. Haven't you seen the sticker? Ellie thinks your pirate Christmas ornaments are lovely. Angry Alien says you should be careful. Those balls are very dangerous. Oh, they really were dangerous. But where are you going? Your friends are still in your house and... Fabulous! All together again. Oh. What a surprise! You wanted a Christmas tree! Oh, Angry Alien, you think of everything! Understand you don't like Christmas carols, but there's no need to get so upset, right? Oh, oh dear. Of course, it's for you. What are you waiting for? It's lovely. And it's just your size.
Merry
Christmas! So, you don't like it? Oh, it was a joke. I almost fell for it. Oh, Angry Alien, you're such a joker. How elegant. You may be a villain, but you're a very elegant one. That's it. And now it's time to celebrate Christmas. Oh dear. Angry Alien says it's the final touch. And that thanks to you, he now likes Christmas a little bit.
Christmas!
Hooray for Christmas! And hooray for friends who celebrate it together. Goodbye. See you next time.
Hot Easter buns. Hot Easter buns. Ellie has been baking. Hot Easter buns. Hot Easter buns. buns. They were so delicious, there aren't any left. Please bake us some more now, they're really the best.
Nina's Easter Day. Ah, it's such a beautiful spring day. I wonder what Nina and Roberto are up to. There they are. Hi, Nina. Hi, Roberto.
Oi, Dad.
Look at that. It's an Easter egg. This is super special. The Easter Bunny must have put it there. It's made of tasty chocolate. Are you saying there's a chick inside the egg? Pato, what are you going to do with that Easter egg? Oh, I see. You're hungry, aren't you? Pato, Nina thinks there's a chick inside that egg. Honestly, Nina, Easter eggs don't have any chicks inside of them. Pocoyo also has found an Easter egg. I'm afraid this won't end well. Very clever, Nina, but I don't think... Oh, no! Ellie has an Easter egg too. Ellie, Nina believes there is a chick inside the egg, so she wants to have it. Oh no, here we go again. Huh? smart. Well, it looks like Nina had her way after all. Check it out! The egg has broken! And it's made of chocolate! Guys, I think Nina has something to say to you. Awesome! Now you all have your Easter eggs. Oh, Nina. She was hoping to find a chick today. Chicks! Yo Easter eggs. What a beautiful spring day. Look, it's Ellie. Hi, Ellie. What are you carrying in that basket? Chocolate eggs. Wow, that sure is a very strange machine. What does it do? See, the machine beautifully decorates the chocolate eggs. Now it's time to hide the eggs. Done, Ellie. All the eggs are hidden. We only need a hunt patrol ready to find them. Friends? Oh, okay. Friends. Hi there, friends. Ellie says you need to find the Easter eggs she's hidden all over the place. Great! This is exciting! It's Sleepy Bird. Hello, Sleepy Bird. What are you up to? Oh, I see. You're brooding an egg.
That's so sweet.
A little chick will hatch from that egg soon. Oh, no! Ellie, that's Sleepy Bird's egg. We should... No, Ellie, we really should... Ellie? This egg is very different. You see? We have to take this egg back to its... No, Ellie! We must... Ellie!
Oh, no.
Guys, Ellie says there's still an egg left to find. But you need to know... You have to be very careful because it's a special... It's... Why is nobody listening to me? Oh no! Careful, you guys! Don't break the egg! Hi, Sleepy Bird. There's something you should know. Well, how can I put this? Well, don't worry, Sleepy Bird. Everything is almost under control. Listen, the egg is gone, but I'm pretty sure Pocoyo, Pato, Fred, and Caterpillar will catch it in the blink of an eye. Without hurting it too much. Ellie, we have to help Sleepy Bird. You've mistaken his egg and used it as an Easter egg. We have to make sure it's safe.
was close. Be careful! Oh, no! Oh. No! Run! Run! Run away! Oh no! The egg! And caterpillar! They're okay! Great! Aw, that's so sweet! Hooray for friendship! And happy Easter! Have fun!
Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. And each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see, who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo, go get your egg. An orange egg. Oh, let's see what's inside. 5 little ducks. How nice.
5 little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only 4 little ducks came back.
It's Pato's turn. Let's see what colour egg you get. 2. Lovely. Don't you want to see what's inside? Quick, open it. 4 little ducks. How fun.
4 little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only 3 little ducks came back.
Your turn, Ellie. You're just as eager to see your egg's colour as I am, aren't you? It's a green egg. Fantastic. 3 little ducks. That's great.
3 little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only 2 little ducks came back.
Hello, Fred. You also want a turn, don't you? Of course, go ahead then. A purple egg. Shall we open it? 2 little ducks. Excellent.
2 little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only 1 little duck came back.
Of course, Pocoyo, it's your turn next. Go on, get one. A yellow egg. Let's open it. 1 little duck. Bravo.
1 little duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But none of the 5 little ducks came back.
Sad mother duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack.
And all of the 5 little ducks came back.
Hooray for surprise eggs, and hooray for dancing together. Goodbye, Until the next surprise egg.
Hello, Pato. Now, what on earth is that? Can any of you tell Pato what that is?
It's an egg, Pato.
It's a big egg.
Ah, you're right. I see. It is an egg. Fascinating. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ball? Oh dear, but... No, Pocoyo, you and Ellie have the wrong idea here. You see, that's not really a ball. What Pato has is an egg. And very soon, something will happen to that egg. It will hatch. Now do you see why that egg is so special to Pato? Oh dear, it's time, it's time. It's... It's a spider! I suppose ducklings aren't the only things that hatch from eggs. And some people are frightened of spiders, even baby ones. I'm afraid you've given Pato a fright, baby spider. Baby spider isn't that scary, Pato. And he seems to like you. There's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello! Oh dear. I reckon they're still too scared to play with you as long as baby spider is around. Baby spider, Papa Pato, has a game he wants to play. He wants you to count all the stones you can find. I suppose you can go and play with Pocoyo and Ellie now, Pato. Ah, baby spider found a stone. Papa Pato says keep counting. Tell Pato what baby spider would like to do.
Play ball.
Play!
I think you're right. He wants to play. Hello, baby bird. Oh dear. Pato says, take the pencil and go and do some colouring, baby spider. What's this? Can any of you tell Ellie and Pocoyo who did that nice drawing of them?
The spider!
Baby spider!
You're right. Aw, that's so sweet! See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. And each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see. Who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo. Go get your egg. An orange egg. Oh, let's see what's inside. It's Pato. Marvelous. It's Pato's turn. Let's see what colour egg you get. Blue. Lovely. Don't you want to see what's inside? Quick, open it. It's Ellie. That's great. Your turn, Ellie. You're just as eager to see your egg's colour as I am, aren't you? A purple egg. Let's open it. It's Nina. What a surprise.
Nina finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Nina finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Hello, Fred. You also want a turn, don't you? Of course, go ahead then. A yellow egg. Let's open it. It's Lula. Fantastic.
Lula finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Lula finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
That's it, Pato. Get another egg. A pink egg. Will there be a surprise inside? It's Pocoyo! Amazing!
Pocoyo finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Pocoyo finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Thank you. Hooray for surprise eggs! And hooray for dancing together! Goodbye! Until the next surprise egg! Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. Well, one more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that. There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again.
Oh, no, not again. Fun in the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. Each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see, who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo, go get your egg. An orange egg. Oh, let's see what's inside. 5 little aliens. Wonderful. What egg will you get? A green egg. Very nice. Quick, open it. Four little aliens. Amazing. It's your turn. Let's see what egg you get. A red egg. Let's open it. Three little aliens. What fun! Of course. Go get your egg. A black egg. What will it have inside? Two little aliens. I love it. Of course, Pocoyo. It's your turn. Go get your egg. A turquoise egg. Let's open it. One little alien. Isn't it great?
One little alien jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more.
Let's go!
Hooray for surprise eggs! And hooray for dancing together! Goodbye, until the next surprise egg.
Hello, Pat. Oh. Ellie, hello. Did you see Pato? He looked like he was... what's going on? What's the matter with everybody?
One, two...
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What on earth are they up to?
Game.
Game? How do you play this game?
Peepo.
Ah, I see. You're playing hide and seek. What fun! Well, carry on, Pocoyo.
One, two...
Good hiding place, Pato. Oh, Ellie's already there.
5, 6, 7...
Hurry! Find somewhere else! Caterpillar, you do understand you have to hide, don't you? Oh,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13...
Ah, sleepy bird's nest. An excellent hiding spot.
Ah. 18, 19, 20.
Coming!
Coming, ready or not?
Caterpillar!
You found her! Better luck next time, Caterpillar.
Lula!
But Pocoyo, Lula wasn't playing the game. She wasn't hiding. Looks like Lula's found something.
Ellie!
Pocoyo is back.
Baby Bird wants you to be quiet, Lula. He's trying to hide.
Baby Bird!
Here's the champion finder. You're all expert hiders, but you were no match for this super snooper. You are one clever girl.
Girl?
Pocoyo, fine.
Now, Pocoyo, you must admit you had a lot of help from Lula. Ellie wants to know why you did that, Pocoyo. It wasn't very nice to get rid of Lula like that, you know.
Pocoyo, fine!
Excellent idea. Find Lula. Can any of you see something that might help Pocoyo find Lula?
Footprints! Follow the footprints!
Yes, she came this way, all right. But where could she have gone? Ah, the vamoosh, of course. Good thinking, Pocoyo. Yes, more footprints.
Lola!
Caterpillar? But where can Lola be? Goodness, it's the ball. Oh, this is terrible. Poor Lola. We can't find her anywhere. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Lola is?
Next to you.
Right there.
We found you.
Lola.
Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for finding friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. And each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see, who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo, go get your egg. An orange egg. Oh, let's see what's inside. It's Pato. Marvelous. It's Pato's turn. Let's see what color egg you get. Blue. Lovely. Don't you want to see what's inside? Quick, open it. It's Ellie. That's great. Your turn, Ellie. You're just as eager to see your egg's color as I am, aren't you? A purple egg. Let's open it. It's Nina. What a surprise.
Nina Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Nina Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Hello, Fred. You also want a turn, don't you? Of course, go ahead then. A yellow egg. Let's open it.
It's Lola. Fantastic.
Lola Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Lola Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
That's it, Pato. Get another egg. A pink egg. Will there be a surprise inside? It's Pocoyo! Amazing!
Pocoyo Finger, where are you?
Here I am, how do you do? Pocoyo Finger.
Hooray for surprise eggs! And hooray for dancing together! Goodbye! Until the next surprise egg!
Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? Want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? To go. Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we?
Goodbye, Pato!
Goodbye, Pato!
Bye-bye!
Yes, I think Pocchio and Ellie have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. He's back! Hooray! You tricked us all along, Pato. Woo-hoo!
have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes, Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you.
This is fun.
Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. And each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see. Who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo. Go get your egg. An orange egg. An elephant. Marvelous.
One elephant was happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when he saw that it didn't fall, he called another elephant to play.
It's Pato's turn. Blue. Lovely. Don't you want to see what's inside? Quick, open it. Two elephants. I love it.
Two elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Your turn, Ellie. It's a green egg. Fantastic. You're just as eager to see your egg's colour as I am, aren't you? Three elephants? That's great!
Three elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Hello, Fred. You also want a turn, don't you? Of course, go ahead then. A purple egg. Beautiful. Oh, I can't wait to see what's inside. Four elephants. Fabulous.
Four elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
That's it, Pocoyo. It's your turn. Let's see what egg you get. A turquoise egg. Oh, does it have a surprise? Five elephants. Spectacular.
Five elephants were happily swaying on a spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Hooray for surprise eggs. And hooray for dancing together. Goodbye, until the next surprise egg.
Hello, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like a... Oh, that's strange. It certainly is a nice bright colour. Can any of you tell what colour it is?
It's red!
That's right! It's red! Oops! It looks like you'll have to catch it first. But that could be difficult. Perhaps it just wants to play, Pocoyo.
Thank you.
Now, Pocoyo, it's not as bad as all that. Yes, I understand that you're frustrated, Pocoyo. Did it just speak? It did speak! Perhaps someone should reply to it.
Me!
You, Pocoyo?
Hotty, hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy!
Hotty, hotty!
Buddy, buddy! Yeah!
Ah, now it's your turn, Pato. That doesn't seem to be working. That's better. Oh my, where did it go? Do you think it might come back if we all call out, "Where are you?" Good. Ready? Where are you? Once again. Where are you? Could we do better than that, Pocoyo?
Louder.
Once again. Where are you? Yes, yes, Pocoyo. It was right there. Friend is certainly mischievous, Pocoyo. This must be another friend. And another one. How many shapes does that make? Let's count them. One, two, three. Hello, Ellie. It seems your new friend wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Is that right? Ah, the dancing must have given him an idea. I wonder what they're planning. It looks as if they have a surprise in store. Pocoyo, and hooray for finding new ways to play. Bye-bye. See you soon.